I really don't know why my lights do this flickering thing, but it drives me crazy. I'm gonna try to turn the lights down. Better or worse? For better or worse? Damn it, it's not helping. Hello, you guys. I rolled out of bed 5 seconds ago and decided that a get ready with me is what I want to do today. So, like I said, I just rolled out of bed, so please excuse what is going on. So I'm gonna start with my handy dandy astringent and a cotton round. I live by this shit. I use it morning and night. I love this shit. Just put it on there and put it all over my skin. Just to make sure that my skin is extra clean and my pores are all clean. After I put the astringent on, I'm gonna put on this organic vitamin C silver serum. I don't even know. I got this off of Amazon. And I typed in like anti-aging formula because, I don't know, it's like important now. So this is what I got. And I'm just gonna put that on and rub it in. Then I'm gonna put on Vaseline with cocoa butter because my lips are chapped. So I'm gonna do my makeup before I do my hair today, and I'm gonna start with NYX No Filter Blurring Primer. And this primer is like a tan color. And I think this is the only color it comes in. Honestly, I'm probably wrong. I have no idea. I don't think I saw any options. This was like the only one they had, so I just picked it up. And then I'm going to use L'Oreal True Match in warm natural beige. I feel like this is like a classic foundation that everyone has used, or except for me. This is my first time ever using it, and I really, really like it. And I don't know why it took me this long to try it. And I have this big ass beauty blender, which I love. It's the Face and Body Real Techniques beauty blender. This thing is amazing, and I'm just going to then dab it onto my face. Okay, this beauty blender is honestly amazing because you blend for like 5 seconds and then it's so big that your whole entire face is just blended. And then I'm gonna conceal my under eyes with MAC Pro, right? What is this? With the MAC Studio Fix 24 Hour Smooth Wear Concealer in NC25. I'm just gonna put this on my under eye. It's really sloppily, as you can tell. And then I'm gonna blend it in with this shit. And then I'm gonna use the Pro Concealer by LA Girl in the color Cool Tan. Okay. Cheekbone, my forehead. I'm just gonna dot it around my hairline. And that'll do it. I'm gonna take this beauty blender and the alright, and then I'm going to set my under eye with the Laura Mercier and then this little Morphe sponge. And then put it on my smile lines here. And then in the middle of my forehead. And then I'm going to take the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit and these two outside colors. This is like the medium to dark. No, I'm sorry, light to medium. And then a Real Techniques brush and put this right where I put the wet contour. I'm pretty much just setting it with like a powder contour. Okay, I'm switching brushes. This brush sucks. But I was using that brush because I don't see my other brush, but I can't even, what the hell? Oh, I found it, it was sitting under my marijuana. So anyway, got a different brush. This is like, I don't know. Actually, is this from MAC? I don't know. Okay. Ew, I put way too much on that side. I am having issues today. It's okay. We gon' fix it. And then I'm going to cut out my contour with, I'm actually gonna use this RCMA setting powder and pour it into my Laura Mercier because why not? Okay. And then I'm gonna blend that little line. And then I'm gonna use MAC Studio Fix Compact in C3 and just like lightly also put that. We're a full coverage whore, okay? And then I'm gonna use this Wet n Wild Mellow Wine for blush. And then I'm gonna go with this like kind of straight brush. And I'm gonna go back to the contour kit and go in with the middle contour, this one, and go straight down my nose. Okay, and then with the blush brush, I'm just gonna like dust that on the tip of my nose. Just, and then Kylie's Loose Blush in Santorini, the Anastasia A23 highlight brush, and put that, you know, here. Fix it when I blend it. And then I'm gonna use a smaller, like, detailed highlight brush for my nose, Cupid's bow, and nose again. And just gonna pop some up in here while I have it in my hand. Then I'm gonna blend it just a little, just to tame it. And then I'm gonna use the Morphe Continuous Setting Spray and just go ahead and set this really quick. Okay, and I swear, I highly recommend everyone gets a mini fan for like when they're setting their face or trying to make their eyelash glue dry. This is the shit. Okay, you know, we're getting somewhere. We're off to a start. We have to finish off the glam, like the eyebrows and the eyes and the lips and the hair, but we're getting somewhere. All right, I'm gonna show you how I got this eye. Oh wait, fuck, I forgot to put my eyelashes on. So I'm using the Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette. And on the inside, I'm using this weird ass purple color because, I don't know, I was just looking at this palette and I was like, I have never used that weird ass purple color. Candied violet. Anyway, yeah. Okay. So, candy prune. Or oops. Candied violet. Oh god. And I'm just gonna put it in the crease. Pretty much gonna be the easiest eye makeup look ever because we keep it simple. I was gonna say we keep it simple over here, but it was about to turn into we keep it pimping over here. Either way, we keep it pimping and we keep it simple, so whatever. So she loved me. That's it, baby girl. Follow me. So yeah, just dusting this on my crease though. Okay. And then I'm taking a different brush, same color. I'm gonna put it under my eye. Ow. This brush is not picking up the color and it hurts. So I'm like torturing myself right now. Alright, whatever. I'm done with that. It hurts. Then I'm gonna use this Hang Fang sparkly liquid eyeliner. I ordered this off Amazon. I just typed in sparkly liquid eyeliner. And I'm sure they're all the same. And I'm just gonna put it all over my lid like it's a sparkly eyeshadow. Because like I said, we keep it simple over here.
Little bitch.
You know what I mean? Like, whatever. We're doing something. Now, Anastasia Beverly Hills, medium brown, soft brown. Sorry. Dip. Hot. And then I'm using the same little detailed highlight brush. I'm just going to dust it under here because it still has highlighter on it. And then lip liner and shit. I'm going to use Love Bite by Kylie Cosmetics. Love Bite lip liner. Watch me till I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it. I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't really. And then I'm gonna use I'm Nude by Jeffree Star. Okay, and then for lashes, I'm gonna use these three Mink 3D hair, and they say F14. Six Star Extensions sent me hair extensions, and they came with these eyelashes, so I'm trying them out for today. I walk around the club, fuck everybody. And all my niggas got that heat, I feel like Pat Riley. Yeah, too much money ain't enough money. You know the feds listening, nigga, what money? All right, and then I'm gonna cut these eyelashes. I'm just gonna look at them and hope that I do it right. I see my eyes every day. I know about what size they are. Good. Oh shit, I didn't put mascara on. I'm tripping. Okay. Oh shit, y'all. What is this video? I'm so sorry. I'm using the Maybelline Falsies mascara, and I'm gonna just pop some on real quick. It doesn't really matter because obviously I'm about to put on fake lashes. I drop everything, yo. I have problems. I'm gonna use Black Duo Lash Glue. Glued shut, my god. Okay, and as I mentioned earlier, the fan, bro. It'll change your life. All right, honestly, I don't think I cut these short enough. We about to find out. Oh, this video is already a mess, so why not just keep it going? All right, here we go. See what's happening. Okay, you know. I'm gonna just let that simmer. If it ain't broke, don't break it. It's okay. On to the next. This one is definitely a little bit shorter, but oh well, whatever. Yo, eyelashes change everything. Straight up. This a rolling, not a stop. What shit don't ever stop. Black hot, shit got super hot.
Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look. Hey, my unforgiving wild ass dog, nigga. Something wrong with him. It's a rolling, not a stop. Why shit don't ever stop?
Just for shits and giggles, my friends, I'm gonna add Flesh Pot by Mac on my lips to make them a little more, Future took the business and ran it for me. Light in the center. So this is gonna be the makeup for today. This is done. We done. Okay, anyway. So extra. Now I'm gonna do my hair. I'm gonna start with triple sec, 3-in-1. I'm pretty sure it's dry shampoo. You know what I'm saying? This shit. And I hardly take offense. And I'm just gonna spray my hair. And then to do the hair from the 12-in-1 Bellamy hair tool styling kit. Discount code XOKELLY12 gets you like $450 off, something crazy. So use it. I feel like curling my hair today. So we're gonna open this up. Gonna use this little, you know, bottom piece, and then this sized hair wand, and stick it in, and then lock it. Yep. I'm gonna turn this on. I'm just gonna leave it at 370. It's what it like defaultly turns on to. All right, I'm going to part my hair on both sides, like, and, got no keys. And then I'm just gonna start wrapping my hair around it, piece by piece. Cute. Can you see? We're gonna get somewhere with this. And then after I curl it, I kind of hold it up for like a second in the curl. Okay, so anyway, yeah, I'm just gonna continue to curl the whole head. So I will check back in with you in like 15 minutes when this shit is curled. Okay, wow, I forgot to come record the ending of me doing my hair, but I finished. This is it, finished, and I got dressed and went to Chick-fil-A. Large lemonade, got an 8-piece nugget meal with a large fry. Gang, you know? But anyway, I just wanted to do a little get ready with me, because whenever I like get glammed up and then post a picture, people are like, oh my god, you should have done a tutorial on this. So I beat you to the bullet. Oh yeah, by the way, don't forget, use discount code XOKELLY12 to get like $450 off of the 12-in-1 toolkit from Bellamy. And then also you can get 10% off of any hair purchase, like extensions, wigs, whatever, with code XOKELLY, which is Kelly with an I, so, you know, XOKELLY. And, yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Stay tuned, new videos and stuff coming soon. Sorry, I'm getting crazy, feeling myself, you know? Haven't curled my hair in a minute. It's not just diet, he's in foodstuffs. Later. I need help, seriously. I need a life. Thanks a ton. So good to see you again. Like and subscribe to see me again, you know? Okay, bye.